Hey guys, this is the Lowdown. So of course we are diving into the insanely entertaining world of the NBA playoffs. Harman, What stood out?
There's so many things that have stood out, man.
I want to head east, so we're going to talk about the Sixers, who are on the verge of winning their a very important matchup.
Yep.
At home. And the Celtics got even. And that was a really tough loss for the Sixers. But the thing that stood out in the series so far, for me at least, is despite the better scoring, rebounding and assisting, the Celtics are still finding it hard to close out games.
You know, what I've realized is since the NBA finals, even in the playoffs last year, the turnovers, man. The turnovers and those moments where you have to have key decision makers making the right decision, that's where they lack. And I would just say they're a great team, but it goes down to experience and just that.
So I think the Sixers have done a great job in forcing the Celtics into taking tough shots and obviously stifling ball movement and late in the game as well.
I completely agree with most of the things that Rohan says. Meanwhile, out in the West, it was a similar story for the Suns and Nuggets. The sun has finally set. Kevin and Devin, though, they did well.
Kevin and Devin averaged
34.6 and Kevin was pretty close, 30.8.
So I think that's the deepest squad, right?
100%.
Yeah, and they've got role players. And of course, they have five players averaging double-digit points, which again, 4-2. Simple.
Easy. So that brings us to the biggest takeaway from our last series. The Lakers versus the Warriors. What has stood out for you so far?
Practice free throws. Right? I mean, in the first four games of the series, the Lakers had an obvious free throw advantage because of their style of play and they made them count.
The Warriors, on the other hand, only got going at the free throw line in game 5 and 6. So far, it's been about getting the other team into foul trouble and making free throws, because with the two teams of this quality, there's a fine line, you know, separating them. The margin of error is very small. But the big overall takeaway is that free throws matter in the playoffs.
I mean, beyond that, of course, there have been some huge scoring performances.
Massive.
From the stars. And to talk about that, of course, we have our resident stats analyst, Saurabh Nishar.
Welcome, Saurabh.
Welcome, and welcome to our happy place.
He's listening to us nice to ramble on. All right, please welcome Saurabh on the show. Saurabh, we're going to get right into it, man. Let's get straight into it. The stars have been scoring, but what do you have in terms of the numbers? What are you observing?
I want to start off with Steph Curry, obviously Warriors fan. Yeah, but so we've seen a different side of Steph Curry. He's playing a little bit on ball, especially in this last series to counter Anthony Davis's rim protection. He's averaging more than 10 threes a game, which is one of the highest that he's ever done. Yeah. So that's very refreshing to see. We have the bruisers in Jimmy Butler and Joel Embiid. Averaging more than 10 free throws a game, right? So they are living at the line. The playoffs is where the games usually slow down. So the best way to get more points, the most efficient way to get points is free throws. And they've done a great job using their skill set, their strength, their physicality.
But what about the other side of the court?
So it is very interesting to see how they are operating. When we're talking about defense, we have to talk about the Lakers.
Absolutely.
And Anthony Davis. His rim protection has been incredible. Yeah. He averaged more than 4 blocks in the last series. And in this series, he might not be averaging that many blocks because everybody's so afraid to go in
front
of him.
And shooting from a distance. They're not even coming close to him.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Guys, that nicely wraps up our edition of the Lowdown. And if you need your daily dose of the NBA playoffs action, we've got you covered. So just head on over to NBA India on all our socials. Like, follow, subscribe, and until next time, see ya.